from plains. Tonight, we're quiet, at least across Oklahoma. It's 82 degrees right now, a light north breeze. I like the light wind today, didn't you? Even though we were warm, we got up into the lower 90s. It still seemed like a nice day. Humidity levels were on the low side. Other temperatures across Oklahoma, a mix of 70s and 80s, 79 Clinton, Hobart 79, 84 at the airport, about 82 to our south in Ardmore, and 75 in Ponca. Not much in the way of any storms in Oklahoma. There is a severe thunderstorm watch that continues for far, far southeastern Oklahoma. The biggest storm that's closest to us would be down south, I-35. This is a thunderstorm moving through Fort Worth right now, just about ready to move into Dallas, and it will have 60-mile-per-hour winds associated with it. The little yellow kind of rectangles, those are severe thunderstorm warnings that have been issued. Some quarter-size hail as well. So Dallas getting some thunderstorms tonight. Even though it felt kind of nice today, it was still on the warm side, but the heat combined with humidity will gradually return. The triple-digit heat will return. Spotty thunderstorms, now that's a good thing because we need the rain. We'll have that chance coming in as early as tomorrow night, continuing off and on into Saturday. And then, yeah, 100s, we're going to have them. Certainly in southwestern Oklahoma, but even here in the metro by next week. Rain chances tonight. It's a slim chance southeast. And the same frontal system that's producing that chance kind of stays in that area tomorrow. So the same area will have at least a low chance. We'll be dry. The rest of the state will be dry for at least the next day or so. Lows tonight, 60s and lower 70s. Humidity levels low. Should be a relatively decent night for sleeping. And then highs tomorrow, back into the 90s. Lower 90s up north, mid-90s around here. Some upper 90s in the southwest. So for the metro, pretty nice night. 65, temperatures will drop off. Mainly clear. 69 with sunshine at 8 in the morning. 89 at noon, and the afternoon high about 95 degrees, very close to what we had today. A west wind still on the light side, 5 to 15 miles per hour. Looking ahead to Thursday, still 95 here, but temperatures right around 100. Southwestern Oklahoma, there's a chance for some thunderstorms popping up here and there on Thursday. This is Predictor at noon. A couple storms trying to pop up in northwestern Oklahoma. Looks like a little more coverage as we go through the late afternoon and early evening, and that chance will continue on into Friday. The reason is the front that's across southeastern Oklahoma right now gradually begins to lift back north, and as it does so, spotty thunderstorms will be possible tomorrow night and then into Thursday and perhaps Friday as well. And with that warm front comes what you might expect, hotter weather. So a light wind day tomorrow. 95 for the high temperature, west wind at 15. Hot Thursday, not crazy hot, just hot. 20% chance for a storm, a little bit more in the way of humidity. South wind at 15. Friday, a 20% chance for a storm. Again, temperatures topping out right around 95. We'll go up to 97 Saturday. And then here come the upper 90s, Sunday, Monday, and 100 next Tuesday. You're up to date with the latest First Alert.